course, first half we didn't play that well like second half we did, because we are playing one of the best teams locally in Vipers, and they have quality.
Thank them for winning this match. Secondly, I'm impressed that they have played under instructions. They have shown a lot of discipline and character in this game. I think today they have you have seen the game. We are going to concentrate more on attacking. That is going to be our objective.